What's up, YouTube? So today is Friday the 12th? And anyways, what's breaking on new media this morning is the permanent crash of the iPhone if you change the date to January 1st, 1970. So I wanted to kind of talk to you guys a little bit about this. This kind of appeared a few days ago. I remember seeing one of the security researchers posted on Twitter jokingly saying, hey, set your device to this for a jailbreak. It was later he took the post down because apparently a few users took it seriously, and they set their devices back, went to reboot the device, and all of a sudden they couldn't the device wouldn't turn back on. That kind of led to other people giving it a shot, and all of a sudden we had a whole bunch of brick devices. So from there, people did a restore, or a DFU restore. That is where you actually hold the power button and home button in a sequence and do the restore from the black screen and iTunes over on a computer. They have found that once the device restored, the time actually sticks, and it does, unfortunately. So what's going on? I've been reading a lot like, oh, this will permanently crash your phone and stuff like that. So I know a lot about hardware, and one of the things I like to do is hack hardware and this and that. Now, to explain it in a real simple, easy way, you need to kill power to the board on the inside for a length of time so it forgets the date and basically defaults to a network date. You can do this by removing the battery, essentially, from the device for 3 to 5 minutes. You know, I would just remove it for a little bit, let the board die completely. I believe you only need to do it for a half a second, like once the board doesn't have any more power. You could also, if you don't want to open up your device, because you will need a screwdriver, a suction cup to pull the screen up, and the Pentalope screwdriver, and then you'll also need a Phillips screwdriver once you're inside. So if you're not comfortable doing that, you can take your device to an Apple store. They should be able to repair it for you. Third-party dealers won't be able to, but I believe like third-party repair locations are already going to be on this. So to say this permanently bricks your device is kind of incorrect. I mean, I don't want anybody throwing out iPhones because they think that they can never use them again because they fell victim to this as a prank or something like that. Maybe somebody stole your phone and did this. Anyways, so I just wanted to catch up with you guys on that. It's going to be all over social media today. Just log into Twitter and you'll get blasted with it. Don't set your device's time up like that. You can set the device time in settings in the general section here. And basically what people are doing is they're changing this right here. So they actually go in and change the date and time. And that you don't want to do. So thanks for watching, guys. Make sure you like this video. Subscribe to the channel for more videos. And we'll see you again next time. Cheers.